Good morning guys, this is Ruchir Pathak and I'm back with another video. I thought I have given you some of the video review of books. Why not I should start with a movie review or maybe a series review, because I am a total fan of watching movies, English and Hindi, as well as many series, whether it's on Amazon Prime, Netflix or any other streaming platform. So this is my first video review of a series. I'm starting with a series. This series is named as Apharan, with the tagline Sabka Katega. So Apharan is the web series, which is an Alt Balaji original. Alt Balaji is again a streaming platform, is an app. You can download it and watch it, or you can watch this on Jio Cinemas. Apharan, this is an Indian web series. And it basically is an Alt Balaji original, as I have already told. This Indian web series is directed by Siddharth Sen Gupta, and it stars Arunoday Singh, Mahi Gill, and Nidhi Singh. If you watch Indian TV serials or Indian movies or Indian web series, other web series, you may come to know about these actors. These are really good actors. Letting me not continue about the review of this series. This is one of the best web series I have ever seen. Apharan is set in the premise of UP. This is one of the Indian state, and it is full of cuss words. So you will get to hear a lot of cuss words, bad words, F words. So it is not for anybody who don't like foul language, because without the usage of those foul language, maybe the effect will reduce. This is one of the best series. Arunoday Singh has just nailed this series. The story is, as you can guess from the title, Apharan means kidnapping. So it's the story of a cop who get jailed for a failed investigation, a failed like he tries to save someone, but that person got killed, and he got jailed, and then he got an offer to kidnap someone. What he will do, whether he will accept that offer. So this is the whole series. I will suggest you to go and watch it if you don't mind bad words. My rating for this series is 4.5/5, and I will recommend it to watch. You can watch it on Jio Cinemas or Alt Balaji platforms. So this is my verdict. Please go and watch it, and let me know if you like it in the comments down below.